506, some City of Charleston residents could get a break on their homeowners insurance after the City of Charleston sets up its new temporary fire station in Cainhoy. The mobile temporary facility will be at 1161 Cainhoy Road in Wando. It's all in hopes of improving fire service in the Cainhoy area. The city's been working on this fire station in the upper Cainhoy area since 2012, but they haven't been able to find any land to build on. There's no word on how long the temporary fire station will be open in Cainhoy, but firefighters will be handing out letters that you can send to your insurance company to try and get a lower rate.